on fire in there today. Literally.
Yeah. I know that's easily confessed to, but I just feel so responsible.
Walter, you were targeted.
Technology is fragile. It's only as safe as the people that control it. And the truth is, I lost control when I tried opening myself up, become more human.
Human error may have caused that building to go up in flames, but it was humanity that fixed it. It was all of us working together. I have to admit that I had some complicated feelings about you hitting on Stella.
I did not hit on Stella. I was practicing to be more normal around people, and then she drugged me. Very different.
Well, I'm proud of you for trying to connect with people who aren't like you. It's probably scared you more than being in that building. You did it anyway. Don't let this one horrible experience stop you from trying to connect with people. It's more inside of you, you know, than you know, Walter.
Can I ring a bell? Something Toby said, I think it means that now I'm aware of these facts. There's no returning to who I was. We'll see about that.
John McClane, you need a ride?
Who's John McClane?
Some guy in a movie. Never mind. Let's go.